Good morning, dear students. This is my third revision video of chapter decimals. So let's start with the questions. Question number one. Add the following. Here you have to add the numbers simply, but keeping in mind that decimal should come in proper place. For example, 17.5 and 8.8 gives 26.3. Second number question, 9.999 plus 0.03 gives 10.029. That is how you have to do rest of the sums. Question number two, work out. Here it is just like a simplify. You have to follow Bodmer's rule. Like number one, 5.82 minus 2.65. Here we have to do only subtraction, because only minus sign was given. So by subtracting, we will get 3.17. Question number 2, 19.01 minus 12.234. So first we have to change it into like decimals by putting one zero after one. So the number becomes 19.010 minus 12.234. It gives 6.776. Question number 3, 15.4 plus 3.015 minus 14.237. So first, according to Bodmer's rule, we have to add by changing the numbers into like decimal forms. So the number becomes 15.400 plus 03.015 gives 18.415 minus 14.237. So finally we get the answer as 4.178. Next question number 3. What number added to 0.756 gives 1? So here 1 is the greater number and 0.756 is the smaller number. So we have to subtract 1 from 0.756. It gives the number as 0.2444. Now today's last question. By how much should 17.45 be decreased to get 7.9702? So here the greatest number is 17.45. So we have to subtract 17.45 minus 7.9702. By subtracting we get 9.4798. So students, this is the end of today's video. Meet you in next video with some more questions. Till then, keep practicing the sums. Thank you.